Hey everyone, Scorch2, how's it going? I just have a couple of things that I wanted to talk about. First thing is, I was recently looking up the capability of being able to like watch videos and stuff like on my Xbox because like I have a server that I use that I can use to like stream videos, you know, from my computer to my TV. And I have something similar that I can use on my TiVo to do, like, you know, watching YouTube and stuff. And it actually turns out that I guess now there's a YouTube app that's been developed by YouTube that you can get on the Xbox Live Market. And it actually allows you to do pretty much the same thing that you do on your computer, except on your Xbox. The only catch is that you have to have an Xbox Live Gold membership. But there's a video done by somebody named Corridor Digital that actually will detail all that stuff. So if you want to go, I'll put a link in the video that you can click on. You can go check that out. But it's basically the ability to watch YouTube videos on your Xbox, which is, you know, it's pretty cool. I went over to help my brother set up his, you know, Xbox, you know, get it connected to the internet and do all that stuff so they could do things like Netflix and Hulu and all that. And I, you know, discovered that the ability to watch YouTube videos is on there now. So if you go check their video out, they'll explain, you know, kind of what that's all about. And I'll go ahead and put the description there for you. Other than that, not a whole lot going on. As you may have noticed, I've been through the process of uploading a lot of Symphony of the Night and Assassin's Creed Revelations, both of which are going really well. I think I'm probably 3/4 of the way done with Revelations now. And I'm probably halfway done, if not a little less than halfway done with Symphony of the Night. We just begun the Inverted Castle and on Assassin's Creed. I still have a few videos to upload for stuff that I've recorded prior that still has not been uploaded yet. But as of now, I've just reached Cappadocia, and I think I have, like, other than that sequence, probably 2 sequences after that. So we're getting pretty close to the end of the game. Which begs the question, what is going to be my next project? I've got a few ideas, and I'm not sure if I want to just jump right into doing Assassin's Creed Brotherhood or not. Everybody has kind of wondered if I'm going to do that game since I've done all the other ones, and the answer is yes, I will do that one. I just don't know when. It might be easier just to do it after I'm done with Revelation, so that way people can kind of see what the story is, even though it's a little out of order. I played the second one first before the first one anyway, so it's not like a big deal. It's all in playlists anyway. So other than that, I'm thinking there might be a couple of small titles that I can upload for the Xbox Live Arcade. There's a couple of games that I had downloaded, you know, some number of months ago that I had a chance to play, but I, you know, wasn't recording them at the time. I might do that just to kind of pass the time. I might pick up something a little more old school, depending on if I can get my my Super Nintendo or my NES set up in my other room so that I can do that. I always prefer to use the real console as opposed to an emulator. Always worked out better for me. Other than that, I think I might throw it out to you guys to maybe suggest something. I haven't decided if I'm going to do anything special like that for, I'm nearing 40,000 subscribers, which is going to be a big deal coming up here. I'm hoping that maybe I can do like a promotional contest or something where I can give stuff away to people. You know, I'm throwing around ideas in my head, but I might throw it out for suggestions for what people think I should probably do. A lot of people have been wondering if I'm going to do Skyrim. So I don't want to shoot anything down and say that it's a definite, but it probably won't be any time in the near future that I'm going to be doing Skyrim. I haven't even had a chance to pick it up and play it myself, mostly just because I don't want to invest the time in trying to get into something like that because I've got a lot going on. Some people have asked about the Fallout New Vegas downloadable content, which I have not had a chance to play at all, so I might consider doing that. And then, of course, there's always the past exclusives from Game Anyone that still need to be uploaded. I've probably got, I don't know, maybe 10 or so left to go up. I'm thinking maybe the next ones that I want to get up there are probably going to be Infamous 2 and The Witcher 2. Two of those really great playthroughs that I really want to get up there soon. Just not sure when or how often I'm going to be uploading them because, like I said, I've got probably thousands of videos that just alone in those exclusives, if each one of them are maybe, you know, 75 to 100 parts or whatever, I've got several. A couple of other ones that I've done that most people kind of probably don't know of. I've done Mafia 2. I've got that one. Prince of Persia, Forgotten Sands. I have that one to upload. I just recently uploaded Limbo, so that one should be up there now for you guys to view. That was a short one, so I just kind of threw that up there. I have Fahrenheit Indigo Prophecy for the PC. It's a prequel to Heavy Rain, another game that I had actually considered doing. So I've got quite a bit of possibility out there for things that I could do. So, you know, those are the kinds of things that I'm thinking. And as far as my activity lately, I've just been trying to get everything up there so everyone can kind of see what's going on. 2 month update after partnership, so the partnership's going well. I appreciate everyone's support. I'm really getting a lot of support from everybody, and it's just been a good experience. So I'm hoping to keep that going strong and just kind of stay in tune for anything new that's coming up. So again, I always appreciate all your comments and all your suggestions. I look at every one of them. Like I said, it's sometimes really hard to respond to everybody's comments and suggestions as they are, because I get so many of them, and sometimes I just don't see them in my mailbox. So if I ignore you or don't respond to you, it's nothing personal. It's just because there's a lot of content out there. So, you know, I do my best to get everyone taken care of. So other than that, it's a pretty short update. That's pretty much all I wanted to cover. Like I said, I posted the link for the Xbox app video description in the description, and there'll be an annotation on the video. So go ahead and check that out. I think it'll be something that catches on pretty quick. And other than that, I think that's it. And stay tuned for another update later. Take it easy.